英文其實點樣表達陪伴？其實英文主要有兩個字可以用嘅。第一個字係 company， 佢係一個不可數名詞，代表伴或者陪伴。佢唔鍾意人陪 ，he doesn't enjoy the company of others。可唔可以陪多我一陣 ？Can you keep me company for a while longer？ 咁英文想表達陪我咧，就會用 keep me company。我唔知原來有人嚟咗我哋屋企。I didn't realize we had company。第二個字係 accompany， 佢係一個動詞嚟嘅，意思係陪送或者陪同前往。佢陪咗我去醫院 ，He accompanied me to the hospital。我同唔到佢自拍，因為佢身邊有四個保鏢。I couldn't get a selfie with her as she was accompanied by four bodyguards。佢唔肯同我去公司活動。He refused to accompany me to the company event.